My name is Chandanasri. I am studying 10th class in ZPSS MJ Palli. My topic is sex determination in human beings. Each human cell contains 23 pair of chromosomes. Out of 23 pair, 22 pairs are called autosomes and other one pair is allosome. These are of two types. One is X and other is Y. Males have one is X and other Y chromosomes, but females have two X chromosomes. These two chromosomes, X and Y chromosomes, determine the sex of an individual. All the gametes produced by a woman will have X chromosomes. All the gametes produced by a man will have one X and one Y. So sperm carries Y chromosome and fertilizes the ovum. The baby will have XY condition, so the baby will be a boy. If a sperm carries X chromosome and fertilizes the ovum, the baby will have XX condition, so the baby will be a girl. Here we can understand one point. Father decides the sex of the baby.